you?
You look nice.
Thanks, you too. So, are you ready to study for this test?
Almost.
Almost?
Listen.
Oh, God.
There's this dance competition.
Okay.
I need you in it because you're a real good dancer. We can win $1,000. All right? So, let's...
Are you sure? Because we really... We really need to study, though.
$1,000.
Okay, Cliff. Okay.
Thank you so much, Kelly.
All right. No problem. All
right, so, come on. I owe you big, all right?
Yes, you do.
We can win $1,000. Come on.
But what are we gonna do?
Let's do that dance routine we did at that party, and everybody was like,
Okay, yeah. Okay. I know what you're talking about. Yeah. All right. Let me give you my stuff. I'll start warming up.
All right, let me put that away for you.
Okay.
All right. So just warm up. I'll be right back.
All right.
All right.
Here comes Big Time Jazzy, original producer. Excuse me, I'm a hell yeah. Keep working like that too. Here comes the WC, original Black Diamond. Excuse me, I'm a hell yeah. Keep working like that too.
She said, make a wife one. Don't forget to make the girls about the life one. Another guy one. And if you see what you want to have a wife one. Just the way I say come. It's just what I say, man.
Oh my God. What is going on here?
Hi, Mr. Owusu.
And your lady, who are you?
My name's Kelly. I'm Cliff's classmate.
And what is your mission in this house?
We were actually studying for this exam that we have coming up.
So this is the studying you came here for?
We ended up practicing for this dance competition that we have coming up.
Listen, Dad, if we win, we can win $1,000. $1,000 for this foolishness. That's $500. Well, that I could be bringing home.
Well, he can actually keep the whole thousand.
Young lady, God bless your kind heart, but I do not want any money from foolishness in this house. So if you came to study, like you said you came to do, then both of you come here and sit down and study and help Criff to become a doctor. Because this small dollars that you are talking about is nothing compared to the millions Criff will make when he's a doctor. But if you came here to bring confusion to this house, then please leave the same way you came, but never come again. Come and study.
Cliff.
I'm so sorry. He wasn't supposed to be home.
Yet. I told you that we were supposed to study.
I'm sorry.
We really should be studying though.
You're right, you're right.
Like, how does it look the first time I'm meeting your father and we're in the kitchen dancing?
Listen, he hears everything.
Oh my God. Let's just go study. Let's just go.
Listen, Kelly, I'm really sorry, right?
It's okay, Clifford.
You know, like, this wasn't my plan. You know, I really did want to stay.
It's really okay. Let's just start.
All right. And thank you for coming. I know you're real busy. You know, you have so much going on.
It's okay, Clifford. I want you to do well on this exam, so...
All right, thank you.
Mr. Owusu.
What did you say your name was again?
My name's Kelly.
Thank you for coming and helping Criff with his studies.
Oh, no problem, Mr. Owusu. It's okay.
Criff, he needs so much help. His whole life is a failure. I think you can help this guy. But I'm sorry for interrupting, okay? Please, continue to help him. Young lady Kelly. Do you go to church?
Yes.
Oh, good. Which church?
Church of Pentecost.
Oh, really? Praise God. We go to the same church. Which assembly?
Oh, in New Jersey.
Eh, New Jersey. What a wow. I might even know your parents. But you know what? I'm sorry for interrupting. Please, continue to study. Help Criff, okay? Continue to help him. I like you. You can come here anytime you want, okay?
Thanks, Mr. Owusu.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Did my dad just say he likes you and you can come here whenever you want? Either this is a dream or I'm in the wrong house. No, this is the right house. I'm dreaming.
You being here, my dad saying he likes you, is a dream. Smack me. No, don't smack me. You know what?
I don't know. Let's just continue singing. Yeah. Hey everyone, thanks so much for viewing that video. My name is Elizabeth and I am a style blogger, but I also blog about beauty, lifestyle, and then I do some topics concerning relationships. So please check out my blog at elizabethronda.com and also follow me on Instagram at elizabethronda to see more of my page, my style, and all the other things that I'm a part of. Thank you guys. I'm praising the Father, he will make me who I be. And where can I go? What can I do? You are the one, you are the one, hallelujah, everybody. And where can I go? What can I do? You are the one, hallelujah, everybody.